way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
If I could have everyone's attention, please, I'd like to ask everyone to please take their seats if you haven't already done so, as our ceremony will begin momentarily. And at this time, I would ask our official NBCC Honor Guard to please form. Everyone in our audience, please stand for the entrance of our NBCC academic leaders.
Thank you.
and I'd ask that everyone please remain standing and give a warm round of applause for our 2024 NBCC graduates.
Thank you.
Would everyone please take their seats? Good afternoon, honored guests, faculty and staff, graduates, and family and friends in our audience. My name is Alex Landine, and I will be your Master of Ceremonies today. Welcome to our NBCC Moncton Convocation. At this time, I would like to acknowledge that NBCC campuses are located on Mi'kmaq, Wolastoq, and Peskatomakati homelands. Since 1726, this land has been subject to treaties that are still in effect today. At NBCC, we are grateful to learn together on this land and do so guided by the original spirit of those treaties: peace, respect, and friendship. We're honored to welcome to the stage to share a ceremony opening Marie Criscombe, elder and knowledge keeper from Pabinot First Nation. She shares her traditional Mi'kmaq teachings at NBCC through the Elder Resource Program. Marie has shared her culture, teachings, and ceremonies with people of all ages and all walks of life since 1993. Please welcome Marie.
Greetings, everyone. All you beautiful people here and your lovely graduates, congratulations to you all. Thank you for Trinity for inviting me here today and having that honor to honor you guys all. Ninda Luisi, my name is, as you said, Marie Stella Crisco, but my Mi'kmaq name is Lentuk Isk, which is dear woman who walks with grace. And that's why I wear my deer mandala. I usually have deer earrings, but they were... So it's Dalewi Winpegijewik, which is Pabinot First Nation. But now I live in the Bass River area. I have two daughters. I have seven grandchildren and one great-grandchild. So it's an honor to have all that wisdom with the gray hair that we all have. And so I remember when I graduated from UNB Fredericton back in 2005, how proud and how honored I was that I had this accomplishment. And I want to give you this accomplishment that you will carry with you for your lifetime forever. So this is a great day for all of you. And the knowledge that we gained over the years, even just life experiences, and the gain that you gain with your college experience, that you made friends and you had tears and you had, you know, studying, late nights, exams and tests, and most of all, laughter, because I'm sure you all shared laughter. And the laughter is the best medicine that we can share. And when we, and I for one, have come over those challenges that we face, you know, on a daily basis, many injustices, discrimination or trauma that we faced in our lives. And it was culture that brought me to where I am today. So I believe culture is healing. When I first heard the beat of this is called a hand drum. And some have those big drums that you hear at powwows. So when you hear that drum, and especially when you're holding that drum, there's a vibration that goes through that drum and goes down your arm and to your heart. So we say, you know, sometimes if you're having a hard day, those who hold drums or who would want to make one, that helps with when you're having a hard day. When you just sometimes just need to beat that drum and you don't even need to sing. But of course, I'm going to sing because when I first picked up this drum, I was like, like you can hear me, but what you're going to hear after. As my elders say, I like to share with you, you know, follow the seven sacred teachings. Use your voice and use it truthfully. You know, have that seven sacred teachings meaning, you know, be respectful in that walk that you're going to walk after you leave here today. Be honest. Have that courage. Share wisdom. And speak the truth. And also be humble. And always be kind. Because you just don't know that person that's standing next to you, even though they're smiling, you don't know what they're going through. So this song is going to be an honor song to honor all of you that are graduating today and everybody that's in this room. George Paul, Elder George Paul from Metabinagia, he got this song in a ceremony many, many moons ago in the 1980s. This song has become our honor song, which is the Mi'kmaq national anthem, we call it now. So many Indigenous and non-Indigenous people know this song all over the world. So I'll ask everybody to stand, and I'll beat my drum four times to acknowledge those four directions. And I want to share, like I didn't share the other two times, but when we pick up our drums as elders, knowledge keepers, we always acknowledge that frame of that drum. So I acknowledge that tree that gave up his life to make this drum. This is an ash. Then I take that and I rub that drum hide, and I thank that deer hide for giving up his life to make this drum. Because some have deer, some have moose, some have bear. So we always acknowledge that while we're touching that, we acknowledge that drum, and we're also being one with it. Here we go. Get me.
Gesù deli da haluk se do la
Thank you very much, Marie. And I would actually ask that everybody please remain standing also for the singing of our national anthem. I'd like to ask Yumna Joinat, a second-year student in civil engineering technology, to please join us on stage for the singing of O Canada. Come on up.
Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all of us command. With glowing hearts we see the rise, the true north strong and free. From far and wide, oh Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. Oh Canada, we stand on guard for thee. Oh Canada, we stand on guard for thee.
Hello? Perfect. Okay. All right, thank you very much, Yumna. Well, welcome again, everyone, to the 2024 NBCC Moncton Campus Celebration. For the School of Arts, Community and Protective Services, School of Health and Wellness, and the School of Trades. I would like to bring your attention to the QR code in the graduation program you received at the door. You can scan this code to view a digital version of the graduation program, which includes a full list of names of our graduates today. As we begin our ceremony, I'd like to thank our campus graduation committee, our marshals, our volunteers, and our faculty and staff who all participated in making this ceremony happen. I'd also like to acknowledge our faculty seated near their students for all that they've done to support our graduates in getting here today. Please join me in a huge round of applause for our faculty and staff's commitment to student success. And of course, congratulations to our graduates. Today we acknowledge your hard work, your dedication, and your perseverance, which brought you to the end of this journey and the beginning of a new one. Today is your day, so embrace it and have fun. To our audience, your support throughout the duration of their studies makes this day even more special. So thank you for your presence here. Seated near the graduates in our front row are some special guests, and I'd like to specifically thank Megan Mitten, MLA Memram Cook Trantramar, for being with us today. Our 2024 graduation platform party is comprised of NBCC's senior executive team and representatives from our academic division, including our college registrar, deans, academic chairs, and managers. We're also pleased to have NBCC Board of Governors member Sean Michaud with us, along with NBCC President and CEO Mary Butler. As they stand collectively, please give a warm welcome to our platform party. I'd now like to invite Mary Butler, President and CEO of NBCC, to please come to the podium to bring greetings.
Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, everyone. They're like, just please get on with it, lady. A couple of things before we start. I'm going to have to ask our faculty and staff to stand for just a moment. I want to say, please. You guys, everybody knows where you're seated. Alex told them. So faculty and staff, please stand. Folks, every one of these individuals shows up at NBCC every day with a singular purpose and passion. See? We're not the only ones that love you. They show up every day to help each learner reach their full potential and to see you get to this day, your graduation. Thank you all very much. And before I start, I'm gonna ask everyone's help with one more thing. I meet with students ahead of time, some that are receiving awards and their white cords, and I was struck by the emotion in one of those students' eyes today. We're fortunate, look at the stands. They're full of family and friends, of the graduates sitting in front of us. But let's not forget those that are feeling a little emotional and alone. Although it's their graduation day, their family, friends, and support network are really far away. Maybe on the other side of the country, on the other side of the world. Because they're not in this room, they're watching live, but they're not in this room, let's give one round of applause. Let's wrap our arms around them with our cheers. We are your family today, and we're here to celebrate with you. Thank you. At NBCC, we pride ourselves on our commitment to community. Community is at the very heart of everything that we do, and it's something we try to instill in our learners. Together, this year's Moncton graduating class supported Hospice Southeast New Brunswick with their annual mail-out campaign. They hosted workshops for local youth in partnership with Big Brothers Big Sisters. They organized a fundraiser luncheon for Peter McGee Community Center. They volunteered for a cleanup with Habitat for Humanity. They constructed a new play structure for the YWCA, participated in local pride parades, fundraised and participated in Coldest Night of the Year, and so much more. They literally are leaving their mark all around town, and I think that deserves some acknowledgement. Just because they're great doesn't mean their journey to get here today was easy. We know in New Brunswick we have one of the lowest post-secondary education attainment rates in the country. We also know that only 4% of our skilled trades people are women. If you graduated from a rural New Brunswick high school, you were 18% less likely to pursue post-secondary education than your urban counterparts. And if you sit here as the first in your family, you were 20% less likely to pursue post-secondary education. So every time a learner crosses this stage, you are changing that story, and you're changing the future for generations to come. Representation matters when others can see people with their identity, their experience, their background crossing the stage. It sends a powerful message that you belong here. As a community college, we understand that education is about more than just knowledge and skills. A strong education can open doors that were previously closed, broaden horizons, unleash potential, and empower individuals to affect meaningful change in their lives and those around them. I want to share the stories of two NBCC graduates, one who already received their diploma and the other who's sitting with you today. First, Gordon Hurley. Gordon is a graphic and communication design student who came to NBCC in 2022 for a fresh start after serving 14 years in our military, including multiple overseas tours. Thank you, Gordon, for your service. Following his medical release in 2021, Gordon faced his own mental health challenges and found himself struggling to navigate available support services. These experiences ignited his passion for advocating on behalf of his fellow veterans. Over the past 2 years, Gordon has impressively balanced his studies with his advocacy work, speaking engagements, volunteer opportunities, fundraising efforts, and most recently, fatherhood. During his time at NBCC, he also used his newfound graphic design skills to launch an apparel company dedicated to supporting veterans and first responders in accessing treatment. Next, Chanel Beliveau. She graduated this morning. Chanel is a successful entrepreneur who enrolled in NBCC's Culinary Arts Management Program in 2022 with the goal of learning new skills that would help her to continue growing her business. Chanel launched Farm to Table New Brunswick in 2016 when she was inspired to start offering cooking classes during her time as a student at the Canadian School of Natural Nutrition. A pivotal moment in Chanel's entrepreneurial journey came when she spent time working on an organic farm. Immersed in the daily operations of the farm, she learned firsthand about sustainable agriculture and the importance of where food comes from. This experience deeply influenced her perspective on food and nutrition, inspiring her to shift the focus of her business. Since then, Chanel has experienced tremendous personal and professional growth, and today, Farm to Table New Brunswick partners with local farms to offer unique culinary and dining experiences driven by their vision of creating greater connection, sustainability, and wholesome nutrition. Chanel's dedication to these principles has not only enriched her business, but also the community that she serves. Like Gordon and Chanel, graduates, you too have the power to create positive change and spark waves of transformation that extend far beyond yourself. How do I know this? You've already done it. When you participated in initiatives like Coldest Night of the Year, you supported the work of organizations advocating for the unhoused and addressing poverty in the Moncton region. When you marched in your local Pride Parade, you celebrated diversity and inclusion and nurtured a culture of belonging for all. When you built a new play structure at the YWCA, you created opportunities for children to experience outdoor play. All of this work plays an integral role in transforming lives and communities. And although we cannot predict the future, you can be certain your decision to join the NBCC community has opened a world of possibilities for you. As I look at the group of graduates sitting in front of me today, I'm filled with immense admiration. Each of you has faced your own challenges, defied expectations, and shattered barriers to arrive where you are today, this pivotal moment, your graduation day. While your time as a student has ended, your NBCC journey is far from over. Today, you join a network of over 100,000 NBCC graduates whose collective impact is shaping a vibrant social and economic future for New Brunswick. As you prepare to step into the next chapter of your lives, remember Gordon and Chanel's stories and those of many trailblazers who came before you. Your journey is not defined by the obstacles you face, but by the resilience and determination you show in overcoming them. Congratulations, Class of 2024. Together, fueled by the strength of our college community, and we will continue to stand behind you. You stand poised to drive lasting change across the province and beyond. On behalf of all of us at NBCC, I want to say that we are grateful that you chose NBCC, and we are happy to have been part of your educational journey. We wish you all the best, and thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Mary. I'd now like to call to the stage our NBCC Student Union Vice President, Brendan Mason, to introduce our 2024 valedictorian.
Good afternoon. My name is Brendan Mason, and I'm introducing this year's valedictorian, Chelsea Aida. Chelsea began her NBCC journey in 2022 when she enrolled in NBCC's business management program at the Moncton campus. A gifted student, Chelsea thrived academically while embracing the NBCC experience every step of the way. During her time with the college, Chelsea served as secretary for the local student union, worked as a peer tutor, and was actively involved in her community, volunteering for organizations like People for Animal Wellbeing and Youth Quest Central in Moncton. This year, Chelsea also completed the Becoming a Community Leader course offered through NBCC's Robertson Institute for Community Leadership. Please welcome Chelsea with a warm round of applause. Thank you.
Hello, everyone, this beautiful crowd, and lovely graduates. Thank you to the NBCC staff, administration, instructors, volunteers, friends, and family who have gathered with us to celebrate today. I would like for us to just take a moment and to just congratulate the person sitting next to us for being here today. So if graduates, you could take a moment and just congratulate. Yeah, and there you go, yeah, clap them on, cheer them on, there we go. Now, some of you may know me as the Llama Lady, or you may have seen me in the Student Union office, or perhaps at one of the events that we have hosted. Like many of you, I remember my first few days at the Moncton campus. I quickly got used to the weird sensor lights, the inconveniently locked doors, and good parking, but only before 8 a.m. Still, much will be missed, like the welcoming environment of our classes and our instructors, the volunteering opportunities we've all have had, and the impact that we've made on our community, and the constant entertainment we had from watching Ford Rangers and Civics doing donuts in the parking lot. One of my favorite parts of my day as a kid was when my father would ask me, "What did you learn today?" Because it's always felt like a warm hug. Years later, and I still reminisce about riding around in his truck and excitingly reiterating my days. Throughout my first year at the Moncton campus, I found myself asking and answering the same question on my drives home. What did you learn today, Chelsea? My fellow graduates, as we celebrate today, I would love to share these three lessons with you. Lesson one. Your community is your powerhouse. Think about the people and the experiences during your time at NBCC. You relied on their support and guidance. Remember your classmates who helped you with numerous assignments, your instructors who may have extended a deadline, probably more than once, and your family who encouraged and supported your decision to be here today. They have helped you surpass the hurdles and obstacles in your journey. This community uplifted you when you did not have the strength to stand and helped you push past your own limits to achieve your goals and dreams. Lesson two. It is chess, checkers, Monopoly, and often poker. Life is a game. Be spontaneous or strategic. Be truthful or call a bluff. We all get hit with a reverse Uno occasionally, but we ultimately decide what our next move is. I know that for me, my winning move was to attend NBCC. At this crossroad between graduating and whatever life has for you next, take in this moment. You are here today because of the moves that you have made in the past few years. Take a moment to feel the room. Feel the gown on your shoulders, the sounds surrounding you, and soon enough, the feel of the certificate or diploma in your hands. You won this hand. Take pride in where you are right now. The poet Khalil Gibran wrote of time and said, "But if in your thought you must measure time into seasons, let each season encircle all other seasons, and let today embrace the past with remembrance and the future with longing." Next game, on to the next game. Let it be a new one or one which you have mastered. Regardless, play it well and enjoy it. Lesson 3, it is important to find what drives you. I do not mean what gets you up in the morning, but rather what keeps you up at night. And no, that's no longer a late deadline. What creeps into your mind halfway through the day? What have you learned that you are excited to share with others? What do you want to attain that you are willing to sacrifice the most precious asset of yours, time, to achieve? I learned that it isn't found in a textbook, on a screen, in conversation, or even from the program which you are graduating from today. I want you to find what is going to drive you in your next step in life. So, if you haven't already, find what will make you run the extra mile. Because although we are at the finish line of our academic journeys, we are also at the starting mark of a new and exciting chapter in our lives. Find what will satisfy the quench for life I know that we all have. Congratulations, grads of 2024.
Thank you very much, Chelsea, our 2024 valedictorian. Today we will present several awards with certificates and diplomas. At this time, I would like to invite to the podium Anne Drennan, VP Academic Innovation and Student Affairs, to explain these awards.
Graduates, staff, and honored guests, today you will see student union leaders wearing a white cord with their gown. This cord represents their dedication and their leadership in making our campuses a great place to learn, grow, and to build community. I'm also pleased to announce that this year's student union has donated $40,000 to NBCC's Student Legacy Fund. This donation is part of a multi-year gift to bursary support, to provide bursary support for future learners and to make funding available for initiatives that directly impact student experience. Thank you for all you've done and will continue to do as graduates of NBCC. Graduates who have a cumulative grade point average of 3.5 or above will receive the designation of honors. This is recognized with a gold honors cord who's presented with by their academic dean. The student in each program who has achieved the highest academic standing and who has a cumulative grade point average of 3 or above will be recognized with the highest academic standing in a program award. I have the privilege of presenting this award to those graduates. You may also hear us announce an NBCC Student Excellence in Leadership Award. This award is presented to an NBCC learner who has made an exceptional leadership recognition and recognizing outstanding students. When I announce the recipient of the Excellence in Leadership Award, I will ask the student, as well as our President and CEO, to please join us on stage. We are very proud to announce that there are two winners of the NBCC Student Excellence in Leadership Award today. The first recipient is Pamini Balisun from the School of Arts, Community and Protective Services, who is a graduate from the Graphic and Communications Design Program. Please come to the stage. Our next recipient is Emily Trites from the School of Health and Wellness, a first-year student from the Practical Nurse Program. Emily, please join us on stage. Congratulations to you both on achieving this distinguished award. The Governor General's Collegiate Bronze Medal is awarded to the student who achieves the highest overall average upon graduation from a diploma level post-secondary program, which is a minimum of 2 year program and full-time duration. There is one recipient per academic school across all six NBCC campuses. I'll now ask Sean Michaud, a member of our NBCC's Board of Governors, to stand to present this award to our recipient. And when I announce the recipient, I would ask that they please join us on stage. I am pleased to announce the winner of the Governor General's Collegiate Bronze Medal is Reba Dawn Marie Wilkins from the School of Health and Wellness. Reba is a graduate from the Pharmacy Tech program with a cumulative GPA of 4.3.
Congratulations again to all of the award recipients today. Before our graduates receive their parchments, we do have a brief video from our NBCC alumni. Graduates, please enjoy this message as you join the NBCC alumni family today.
I just graduated. It's all that work leading up to this one moment.
Congratulations, graduates. What you have just demonstrated is your ability to apply yourself and finish something.
Why should students take this program?
Because of me and Kenny.
Seizing your opportunities and putting yourself out there.
And now, it's almost time for you to cross the stage. Think back to when you received your acceptance letter, your first day on campus, first test, the feelings of anxiousness, excitement, and hope you had. For many, it was a new beginning, a fresh start, an uncertain adventure. For others, the natural progression of where you were and what you want to be.
Imagine where would you like to be, truly where would you like to be, and go for it.
Most of you experienced good times, hard times, struggles, tears.
I was very proud to create the Jordan Gahan Memorial Scholarship in memory of my brother.
But also, new friendships, relief, laughter, happiness, and now, success.
How long have you been an NBCC alumni for?
Like 2 or 3 minutes?
So, take some time to fully appreciate it. Because this is a life-defining moment. Whether you start your career or further your education, your time at NBCC has prepared you for whatever comes next. here in New Brunswick, or anywhere in the world. You're joining more than 100,000 graduates, working in every sector, region, and emerging market in this province.
The wins and the losses and the failures and successes, they all tie into what I became today.
NBCC alumni are everywhere and making a difference.
I'm always proud of you, buddy.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Now it's your turn. Congratulations. You've earned it.
You can be anything, do anything, achieve anything, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
I'd like to ask NBCC's registrar, Chris Harris, to come forward to join our president and CEO, Mary Butler, for the conferring of certificates and diplomas.
All right, graduates, please stand. The certificates and diplomas that you will be receiving shortly become official records of the college.
President Butler, it's my pleasure and honor to report to you that the graduates assembled here today have successfully demonstrated the learning standards required to achieve the NBCC certificate or diploma. They've been recommended by their faculty and academic departments.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by New Brunswick Community College, I do hereby confer on you your respective certificates and diplomas with all of the honors, privileges, and responsibilities hereto.
And on behalf of the graduates now present, I request that you confer diplomas and certificates for them in absentia.
I do so. Please be seated and we'll begin.
Thank you, Mary and Chris. So, we have reached the time our graduates have been waiting for. We will now begin to issue parchments. To honor your fellow classmates as they receive their parchments following you, I do ask that all graduates please return to their seats after they've crossed the stage and remain for the duration of the ceremony. To keep a steady flow, there will be no posed opportunity for photos as graduates cross the stage. However, we certainly invite you to use the designated photo areas outside following the ceremony. And of course, I encourage everyone in our audience to give a very hearty round of applause for each graduate. Our faculty and students spend many hours together and often form strong bonds, as I'm sure you can imagine. As we begin to issue parchments, you will notice faculty members joining their students to call out graduates' names today. I now call upon the graduates from the School of Arts, Community, and Protective Services. I would invite the Dean and Academic Chair to please come forward, along with our VP Academic Innovation and Student Affairs, and our President and CEO to present certificates, diplomas, and awards. Let's give them a warm round of applause as they make their way to the front. Our first program today is Early Childhood Education Certificate. Place the cards right there. Okay.
Don't you love me first? Ashley Craney, Bathurst, New Brunswick, honors. Brianne Esterbrooks, Sackville, New Brunswick, honors. Amanda Hope, Dieppe, New Brunswick. Amy LeBon, Haute Abajogan, New Brunswick. Sarah Turcott, Moncton, New Brunswick.
Our next program is Early Childhood Education Diploma.
Rianne Abdawazi, Dieppe, New Brunswick. Katrin Joyce Benang, Talak, Philippines, honors. Shakira Baskin, Moncton, New Brunswick. Riley Brown Regular, Fredericton, New Brunswick, honors. Margaret Bryant, Riverview, New Brunswick, honors. Yunyoung Choi, Korea, honors. Fernanda Costa Fernandez, Brazil, honors. And Little Thomas. Stephanie Couture, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Bethany Gildart, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. A.B. Go, Vulcan, Philippines, honors. Sarah Hayes, Petticodiac, New Brunswick, honors. Highest academic standing in a program. G. Chi, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Cassidy McDonald, Bathurst, New Brunswick, honors. Brittany Martin, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Kalia Martin-Goul, Jessapectec, Quebec. I didn't do that one right. Chantel Morris, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Jislyn Ubedug, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Rich John Palanangas, Palaganas, Philippines, honors. Thank you. Isabella Picard, Riverview, New Brunswick, honors. Jessica Rolfe, Moncton, New Brunswick. Kalia Stanway, Kitchener, Ontario, honors. Thea Casey Sturgeon, Bathurst, New Brunswick. Macy Thibodeau, Moncton, New Brunswick.
Our next program is Educational Support.
Ella Agnew, Milton, Ontario, honors. Shauna Allward, Salisbury, New Brunswick, honors. Janessa Austin, Sackville, New Brunswick. Chloe Brideau, Estee Bridge, New Brunswick. Mika Brosnan, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors, highest academic standing in a program. Megan Clements, Boudreaux West, New Brunswick. Jade Guitar LeBlanc, Moncton, New Brunswick. Kevin Hansen, Riverview, New Brunswick. Kira Kelly, Petticodiac, New Brunswick, honors.
Hello.
Anne Lee, Moncton, New Brunswick, educational assistant. Chloe LeBlanc, Hotebouchagan, New Brunswick.
Our next program is Graphic and Communications Design.
Renzo Alvarez Bustios, Peru, honors. Nagar Ashraf O. Kotabi, Iran, honors. Padmini Balkasun, Trinidad and Tobago, honors. Ryan Burke, Moncton, honors. Oh. Maya Chase, Riverview, honors. Alex Chung, Moncton, honors. Trevor Cormier, Stylesville, honors. Taras Hutorni, Dieppe, honors. Alexandra Mejia, Colombia, honors. Marcel Morea, Brazil, honors. Caleb Spencer, Moncton. Emma Steves, St. John, honors. Andy Symes, Fougere, Ormucto. Michelle Urrea Canas, Colombia, honors. Also, highest academic standing in a program. Tyler Wilson, Moncton, honors. Soraya Reese, Brazil, honors, and Julia.
Our next program is Human Service Practitioner.
Ishmeet Kaur, India. Lakeisha Albury Ferguson, Freeport, Grand Bahama, Bahamas. Jahangir Alam, Bangladesh. Carmel Therese Aro, Cebu, Philippines. Daniel Asante, Accra, Ghana. Navisad Busare, Ibadan, Nigeria. Natasha Compo, Dieppe, New Brunswick, honors. Paris Cormier, Moncton, New Brunswick. Charlize Kyrell Duran, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors.
Carissa Catalan, Manolos, Philippines. Kathleen Joyce Ramalacio, Taguig City, Philippines. Nika Denise Vindalan, Philippines. Will Katie Dume Baez, Dominican Republic, honors highest academic standing in a program. Hayden Foster, Moncton, New Brunswick. Annie Galland, St. Andre LeBlanc, New Brunswick, honors. Melissa Galtiano, Philippines, honors. Olivia Hicks, Moncton, New Brunswick. Chloe Jensen, Moncton, New Brunswick. Mary Ann Labutat, Manila, Philippines, honors. Therese Carmi Lucera Sosmeña, Cebu, Philippines. Pong Hat Hai Masiri, Thailand, honors. Cadence Murphy, Portage, New Brunswick, honors. Mary Nuoso, Lagos, Nigeria. Kayla Estelle Poirier, Dieppe, New Brunswick. Eva Rutoff, Moncton, New Brunswick. Michael Sharapov, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Sri Vatsanka Sagala, Hyderabad, India. Sorry. Shirley Taylor, Riverglade, New Brunswick, honors. Bandoff Villanueva Aguilar, Philippines, honors. Felicia Swakowski Willis, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors.
Our next program is Social Service Community Worker.
Ralph Seiza, Moncton, New Brunswick. Enrique Javier Chica Zurita, Guayaquil, Ecuador. Morgan Coleman, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Hannah Hanoi, Kabad Boran, honors. Callie Costain, Kensington PEI, honors. Ryan Eldridge, Halifax, Nova Scotia, honors. Julieta Esteban Varagas, Bogota, Colombia, honors. Isabel Gaudet, Moncton, New Brunswick. Cassidy Hickey, Eel River Bar First Nation. Glimzerlin Inzo, Philippines. Honors. Emma Lebrecht Cormier, Dieppe, New Brunswick. Honors. Maya LeCour, Moncton, New Brunswick. Honors. Alexandra Langell, McQuaid, New Brunswick. Honors. Christina Macas, Philippines. Honors. John Murray Weir, Moncton, New Brunswick. Idowu Onabanjo, Moncton, New Brunswick. Honors. Emily Pethick, Beldune, New Brunswick. Honors. Madison Pollock, Charlo, New Brunswick. Nadine Villegas, Riverview, New Brunswick. Honors. Lily Warner, Lower Coverdale, New Brunswick. Honors.
Honored guests, I present the graduates of our School of Arts, Community and Protective Services. Let's give them a round of applause. We will now present the parchments for the School of Health and Wellness, and I invite the Dean and Academic Chair to please come forward. Our first program today is Personal Support Worker Acute Care.
Dilshanpreet Kaur, Punjab, India. Judith Afanania, Nigeria. Honors. Ife Ajike, Nigeria. Honors. Aludino. Patricia Aludino, Philippines. Honors. Wait a minute. Joan Apostol, Tarlac, Philippines. Honors. Rufino Aquino, Philippines. Omalara Usari, Nigeria, Lagos. How are you? How do you say your last name? Joanna Maria Kabuganasan, Rizal, Philippines. Honors. Shannon Cooling, Pine Glen, New Brunswick. Similolua Omateo, Moncton, New Brunswick. Chiamaka Perpetual Asuzu, Nigeria. I'm just going to say De Howell. Ana Maria De Howell, Guatemala City. Lin Diep, Hanoi, Vietnam. Luchi Domingo, Philippines.
Honors. Aliyah El Nimer, Philippines, honors, highest academic standing in a program. Razak Fazabon, Asun State, Nigeria, honors. Callistus Ezokafor, Anambra, Nigeria, honors. Oh Kyung Lee, Seoul, Korea. By Pasha Kataria, Punjab, India. Gagandeep Kaur, Amritsar, Punjab, India, honors. Navneet Kaur, Punjab, India. Vishal Kumar Nirmal, Anand, Gujarat. Gail of Law, DF New Brunswick. Rachel Getchi, Dira, Ghana, honors. Ashley Little, Moncton, New Brunswick. Cherry Honey Okias, Manila, Philippines. Ariane Chris Vamadevan Nair, Tarlac, Philippines.
Our next program is Pharmacy Technician.
Amber Babkirk, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Anisha Bro, Cocan, New Brunswick, honors. Cadence Chase, Beechwood, New Brunswick, honors. Caitlin Curie, Dieppe, New Brunswick. Ishla Azip, Hamilton, Ontario, honors. Paige Looms, Canterbury, New Brunswick.
Oh, you go ahead.
Bailey McCausland, Summerside, PEI, Prince Edward Island, honors.
Oh, congratulations.
Holly McKinnon, Sackville, New Brunswick, honors. Denny Martin, Dieppe, New Brunswick, honors. Amber Middleton, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Madeline Mowry, Hatfield Point, New Brunswick, honors. Daniel Ostapenko, Dieppe, New Brunswick.
I'll let you do Jen.
Genevieve Poirier, Moncton, New Brunswick.
Michelle Stiles, Sackville, New Brunswick. Laura Sturgeon, Blackville, New Brunswick. Allison Weston, Dieppe, New Brunswick, honors. Kaylin Wilkins, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Reba Dawn Wilkins, Norton, New Brunswick, honors and highest academic standing in her program.
Our next program is Practical Nurse.
Brooke Brown, Salisbury, New Brunswick, honors. That way. Colton Carroll, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Kayla Cobbett, Riverview, New Brunswick, honors. Brooke Copeland, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Grace Cosman, Edgett's Landing, New Brunswick, honors. Marissa Donovan, Riverview, New Brunswick, honors. Ashani Grant, Capilay, New Brunswick, and Jamaica, honors. Aaron Harper, Sackville, New Brunswick. Chrissy Jones, Coal Pit Settlement, New Brunswick, honors. Pamela King, Lameline, Newfoundland, honors. Jiet Lee, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors and highest academic standing in the program. Lowen Lush, Telqua, British Columbia, honors. Tressa Madsen, Keswick Ridge, New Brunswick, honors. Isabella Massaro, Dieppe, New Brunswick, honors. Brianna. Rebecca Peddle, Riverview, New Brunswick, honors. Kennedy Petrie, Pontiac, New Brunswick. Faith Pooley, Riverview, New Brunswick. Megan Rose, Riverview, New Brunswick, honors. Caitlin Shea, Riverview, New Brunswick, honors. Bronte Scullish, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Kayla Wilson, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors.
Our next program is Practical Nurse, PSW Pathway.
Michelle Castillo, Alduin, New Brunswick, honors. Audrey Craswell, Tide Head, New Brunswick. Hi. Alex Crawford, Appahock, New Brunswick, honors. Laura Gibbs, Riverview, New Brunswick. Bella Legier, Riverview, New Brunswick. Vivian ODND, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors highest academic standing in a program. Hillary Raymond, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors.
Last but not least.
April Steves, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors.
Honored guests, let's give it up one more time for the graduates from our School of Health and Wellness. We will now present the parchments for the School of Trades, so I would invite the Dean and Academic Chair to please come forward. Our first program in the School of Trades is Agricultural Equipment Repair.
Carter Bremner, Dalhousie Junction, New Brunswick. Marcus Cremonese, Susano, Sao Paulo. Peter Gravelin, Sussex Corner, New Brunswick. Willem Habold, Belleville, New Brunswick. Marco Redemaker, DSL de Grand Sault, Grand Falls, New Brunswick. Stephen Frimpong, Kumasi, Ghana. Anselmo Sabe, Davao City, Philippines. Ruben Smith, Sackville, New Brunswick. Isaac Ojero, Edo, Nigeria. Akujbe Amaregi, Edo, Nigeria. Spencer Toole, Wheatley River, Prince Edward Island.
Our next program is Automotive Service Technician.
Adu Kofi, Kumasi, Ghana. Cameron Beja, Amherst, Nova Scotia. Andres Bonifacio, Moncton, New Brunswick. Get that for me, please. Zachary Boudreau, Amherst, Nova Scotia. Mohammed Chaib, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Olivia Chase, Moncton, New Brunswick. Aidan Cormier, Moncton, New Brunswick. Ron Coxall, Moncton, New Brunswick. Hao Deng, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Zachary Dinnan, Moncton, New Brunswick. Jeremy Duano, Moncton, New Brunswick. Sylvain Dubé, Grasso, New Brunswick. Michael Egba, Lagos, Nigeria. Donald Iloriaga, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Joseph Andrew Carapitan, Dieppe, New Brunswick. Ahmad Fakouri, Syria. Umash, India. Patrick Fournier, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Grace Furlong, Moncton, New Brunswick. Alexandre Gaudet, Moncton, New Brunswick. Benjamin Hardwick, Riverview, New Brunswick. Triton Hines, Memramcook, New Brunswick. Tristan Gallant, Riverview, New Brunswick. Eaton Kendall, Moncton, New Brunswick. Tyler Lund Donnell, Notre Dame, New Brunswick. Patrick McClellan, Moncton, New Brunswick. Noah Daizi, Rwanda. Jean-Michel Zaramba, Moncton, New Brunswick. Okoye McDonald, Abuja, Nigeria. Mark Naokobia, Lagos, Nigeria. Owuzu Isaac Kumasi, Ghana. Edsel Mar Rodriguez, Philippines. Honors, highest academic standing in the program. Melvin Sampson, Buktush, New Brunswick. Gurwinder Singh, Punjab, India. Abhinandan Thakur, India. Karandeep Singh, Punjab, India. Joel Tuyusengi, Rwanda. Panveer Singh, Punjab, India. Rubal, Punjab, India.
Our next program is Automotive Technology.
Farbat, India. Naveen Bharadwaj, Haryana, India. Matthew Bird, Chargers, Settlements, New Brunswick, honors. Pablo Andres Ceballos Montalvo, Quito, Ecuador, honors and highest academic standing in the program. Ravi Inder Singh, Sas Nagar, Punjab. Crystal Gail Martin, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Ahmad Ud Din Masood, Pakistan. Max Nielsen, Fredericton, New Brunswick, honors. Thragosak Puldi, Bangkok, Thailand, honors.
Our next program is carpentry.
Milton Aquino, Philippines. Ashton Barrett, Fredericton, New Brunswick. Josh McCallum, Riverview, New Brunswick. Connor Melanson, Moncton, New Brunswick. Samuel Nascimento from Brazil. Honors. Ryan Sadler, Moncton, New Brunswick. Gurkarat Singh, Punjab, India. Hannah Steves, Steves Mountain, New Brunswick. Honors. Brandon White, Riverview, New Brunswick.
Our next program is CNC machining.
What's that? You can put the cards right on the shelf.
Keith Denny Bumatai, Luna La Union. Yeah, Bao Do, Saigon, Vietnam, honors, highest academic standing in the program. Digvir Kaka, India. Kushpreet Mandar, Punjab, India. Raymond Ideo, Philippines. Leonardo Uriel Zacatares Chavez, El Salvador.
Thank you.
Our next program is electrical construction.
Marvin Alcatera, Manila, Philippines, honors. Josh Bastrash, Memram Cook, New Brunswick. Devin Burton McLean, Moncton, New Brunswick. Ashley Chase, Grangeville, New Brunswick. Nicholas Duplessis, Grand Bergeois, New Brunswick. Patrick Duplessis, Grand Bergeois, New Brunswick. Owen Hatcher, Riverview, New Brunswick. Joseph Powell, London, England, honors, highest academic standing in a program. Jenna Savoy Joe, Burnt Church, First Nation, honors. Zach Wetmore, Riverview, New Brunswick.
Our next program is Skilled Trades Techniques Electrical Construction.
Alejandro Corona Criollo Guadalajara Alicio, honors highest academic standing in a program.
Our next program is HVAC sheet metal fabrication. Nagit Alfonso Banquet Verbal, Cerete, Colombia. Alexis Dunn, Bathurst, New Brunswick. Justin Gray, Stony Creek, New Brunswick, honors. Our next program is Machinist.
All right. Bright Coco, River State, Nigeria. Colin Zudeze, Nigeria. Amit Saha, Khulna, Bangladesh. Israel Taiwo, Ocean State, Nigeria. Peter Igmamosin, Edo State, Nigeria. Rotimi Akinkoli, Ondo, Nigeria. Shrey Kumar Patel, India. Idowu Malaki, Moncton, New Brunswick.
Our next program is metal fabrication. Arbi Abuakan, Cavite, Philippines, honors. Brianna Boomer, St. John, New Brunswick. Zachary Bro, St. Antoine, New Brunswick. Jonimar Calderon, Ilolo, Philippines, honors. Highest academic standing in a program. Morgan Halfyard, St. John's, Newfoundland. Good luck, Kinikomi, Wari Delta, Nigeria. Emmanuel Ogunyi, Ado Ekiti, Nigeria. Devin Savoy, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Nick War, Moncton, New Brunswick, honors. Jacob Wasson, Stony Creek, New Brunswick, honors. Jean de Dieu, Nishimi Yimana, Rwanda. Our next program is motorcycle repair.
Emma Falcons, Nova Scotia, with honors. Jason Gellies, Riverview, New Brunswick, with honors. Jacob Jones from Memricook, New Brunswick, with honors. Keaton Mercer, Mount Hebron, New Brunswick. Tanner Barnaby from Logistic, Quebec. Dean Parsons from Irish Town, New Brunswick, with honors. Philip Robichaud from Memramcook, New Brunswick. And Jake Wires from Fredericton, New Brunswick, with honors.
Thank you. Our next program is plumbing.
David Kulik, Keswick Ridge, New Brunswick, honors highest academic standing in a program. Shay Henderson, Miramichi, New Brunswick. Joshua Johnson Billings, Riverview, New Brunswick. Connor Light, Riverview, New Brunswick. Garner Milner, Burton, New Brunswick. Min Nguyen, Vietnam, honors. Joshua Saunier, Moncton, New Brunswick.
Our next program is Truck and Transport Service Technician.
Ryan Coleman, Riverview, New Brunswick. Conrad Dow, Bathurst, New Brunswick. Mario Legaspi, Cabanatuan City, Philippines. Brandon Mose, Kensington, Prince Edward Island. Joshua Ellison, Sussex Corner, New Brunswick. Naveo Singh, Sackville, New Brunswick. Alex Wanjay, Moncton, New Brunswick.
Our next program is Skilled Trades Techniques, Truck and Transport Service Technician.
Prince Akambase, Ghana, Boga.
Our next program is welding.
Kiana Arsenault Dieppe. Honors. Got it. Jaime Bastidas, Colombia. Prince George Bensung Bensung, Cameroon. Frande Baudre Javier, Santo Dominican Republic. Samuel Burke, Moncton, New Brunswick. Ethan Henwood, Riverview, New Brunswick. Artem Chebatayev, Dieppe. Braden Nicol, Amherst, Nova Scotia. Zachary Owen, Moncton. Rachel Palmer, Hanwell, New Brunswick. Liam Peterson, Shediac. Nathaniel Seeley, Honours, Dieppe. Freddie Rondell, Philippines. Moises Silvano, Manila, Philippines. Alicia Tower, Moncton. Owen Basilius, Elgin. Jarek Brandolf Samoso, Bukidanon. Dominic Campbell Smith, Amherst, New Brunswick, Nova Scotia. Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time for the graduates from our School of Trades. And this now concludes the conferring of certificates and diplomas. So I'd ask our audience to give an extra big round of applause for each of our graduates today. As our ceremony draws to a close, I invite everyone to meet our graduates in the lobby as soon as we're done in just a moment. Please enjoy our designated photo area or even go outside to take photos with that big NBCC 2024 sign. If you do share photos on social media, be sure to tag NBCC by using hashtag NBCCGrad2024. As our ceremony ends, our platform party will lead the graduates out, and I'd ask that everyone in our audience please stand and remain standing until all graduates have exited. We are very proud to present to you the NBCC graduating class of 2024.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. that tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel tonight's the night. Hey, let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash,
smash it.
Like on my god.
Like on my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
And do it. And do it. Let's live it up. And do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Here we come. Here we go. We gotta rock.
Rock. Rock. Rock.
Easy come. Easy go. Now we on top.
Top. Top. Top. Top.
Feel the shot. Body rock. Rockin' don't stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Round and round. Up and down. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.